Greg Campanella used to be 70 pounds heavier. That was before he started working with Charles D'Angelo. This was him before, and this is him now. Wow. Good for you.
Thank you.
Welcome. Take
Thank
a seat.
You, sure.
You look fantastic. How do you feel?
I feel great.
So I'm curious, how did you view food before you met with Charles, and how do you view food now?
Well, before I met Charles, you know, if I have a bad day, you know, I think that eating a pizza or a bunch of burgers or wings would make you feel better, when actually it really wasn't making me feel better. It's, you know, now I view food as just a necessity and
really
just to, you know, just you got to eat. But
do you indulge?
I do not.
Wow.
I do not. You know, I stick to the program, and like I said, food's just a necessity right now, and you know, it's everything's been going well.
So talking with him, he was able to switch your thinking.
Absolutely. It's all a mindset. It's not a diet. It's a mindset and how you view food and how you deal with situation. It's not just a diet program.
What made you do this?
Well, I mean, I have two kids that are very active in sports, and
they're watching right now behind the scenes.
Yes, they are. Yes, they are. And I think it kind of hit me. You know, my boy loves to play ice hockey, and one day it was hard for me to tie my ice skates, and you know, and also it was hard for me to kneel at church. And then you know, my sister also brought some stuff to my parents' attention. She was worried about me because I was heavy. And you know, when you hear stuff from your loved ones, it makes you stop. And I knew I had to make a decision to either change or keep doing what I was doing. So I decided to make a decision to change.
And I'm sure you've tried in the past.
Yes. You know, I'd go 5 days of eating well, healthy, and exercising, and then I'd go 3 days of not.
And then you put the weight back on.
It was, you know, it was a constant, just revolving door, no consistency, and, you know, no discipline.
And so now you've got the system down, Pat.
I do.
And you're not going back.
I'm not going back. No, I am not, you know.
Awesome, Greg. Well, good for you. We're proud of you.
Perfect.
And I'm sure your kids are just thrilled.
Absolutely. Like I said, it's besides ask my wife to marry me and us deciding to have kids, it was definitely the best decision I made,
Man.
Not only for myself, but for my family as well. Everything's been positive.
Good stuff. Charles has helped hundreds of people reach their weight loss goals, and he can help you. Give him a call, 314-495-3228, or go to his website, charlesdeangelo.com. Well, that does it for today's show. We'll be back tomorrow at 10 a.m. We'll see you then.